Whoops, whoops, whoopsie, whoopsie, wrong thing. One sec. One sec. There we go. Oh. Gotta make this a little bigger. Okay. Put that in the corner. Move that up. Yeah, the Pokemon stuff. Wait, is chat box not working? Chat box, no. It's not showing up. One sec. Properties. Oh, I'm a little quiet. Okay, one sec. Is that better? Is this better? I guess I'll turn myself all the way up. I don't know why my microphone is being weird about that, but voice mod. I'll just keep it on that. Okay. That should hopefully be better. Is the one sec. Let me put on some music while I get this figured out. Clown music hell. Maybe if I take. Oh, okay. I see my issue. I'm just not that close to the microphone. One sec. Welcome to Clown Music Hell. There we go. Okay. Cool. No more clown music. Be gone. Whoa. That might be a little bit too loud now. Let me turn that down a bit. That should be decent levels. Okay. Now I have to figure out how to not make the song super loud when I start this up, because when I was testing it out earlier, it was very, very loud. And I don't want that to happen again. Okay. Video game. Fatal error. Why is it crashing? There we go. Okay. Are there any other possible trigger warnings I might want to put for this? Is all the audio stuff good? aggro crab.
It is now time for crab.
Doo-doo. Wow. All I know is about the flashing light ones. Oh! Oh my gosh. It's really funny to me for no reason. Just oh. Hi. Okay. I don't know why the controls are so floaty, but it's silly funny to me. Am I in a hell train? What is this? What is this game? I don't know if you can interact with things. Okay. Go shoddy, it's your birthday. Okay. I should probably put those on the thingy. Oops, why is it? What is going on? Okay, there we go. Okay. You have the list on hand? All right. I will, I don't know if I can list all of those in the title, but I can try. Okay, bugs, dead animal. Stalking. Child abuse, I guess. The main character gets hurt many times. I don't think I can put all of these. Okay, that doesn't. I don't think that's something I'd have to worry about. Gaslighting? Yeah, okay. I will I'll just put the major ones. Stalking and child endangerment. Okay. There we go. There we go. All right. Let's get back to the video game. Da-da-da-da-da-da-cha-cha-cha. Oh, Goop, run, run, kid, run. Don't let the Goop get ya. I can't. This kid can only run so fast. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, hello. What are you? Hello. Well, you seem... I can't even make out what you are. Like, what are you guys? Okay. The fluid viscosity is good. Red. Like, it's hard to see, so I'm just like, I don't know what those even are. What are you? Oh, okay. Hi. Ah-cha-cha-cha-cha. Ah-cha-cha-cha-cha. This kid do be going into the light, though. Is there gonna be something creepy scary back here? Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought you'd do. Okay. I'm yet to be scared. I wish you could interact with things, but there's not really much to interact with. Ah-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Ah-cha-cha-cha. Okay. What's behind us? Oh, hello! What are you? He just wants to be a friend. Ah-cha-cha-cha. Lock? Yo, this is just like Persona. Hey, huh? Hey, what? Hey, what? Hey, I don't know how to interact with Okay. Is this just happening? Hi. Was I supposed to find a key? Hello? Is that the opening sequence? I have no idea what's going on. Okay. Well then. That's fun. Oh hey, who's this kid?
New child unlocked.
Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Can I also make you do a funny dance? Yeah! POV, I am running. Yo, this is just like Persona 5 for real. Hello? What is this? Can I... Okay! Why is there no one at the subway? Let me out. How do I get through here? Okay, there we go. This kid's gotta make their train stop. Yo, just like Flowey Undertale. Just two besties waiting for the train. Okay. Is the monster scared of this small child? But he looks at me, and I look at him. Ooh, what's this? Soda to pop? Can I pick it up? I want it. I want to drink. Have you seen me? I haven't seen you. Yet. It's this way. Nothing. Why can't I pick it up? I want to steal people's drinks. I love going down a long corridor. I wish they made your character move a little faster, but they probably did that for horror reasons later. There they go. Okay. Can I please? Okay. That was like a dude with an eye patch. Yo, boxes? Oh, they got physics! Hell yeah! Oh, I love that. Oh, I'm having a great time kicking these bad boys. It sure is a train. Oh, I don't like that this corridor is small. Button. 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 What is that noise? Hey, what is that? Hey, what is that noise? Bonk. Ooh, don't like that. Don't like that one bit. Don't like that. No, no, no. Oh, hi. Hey. Let me just get past you. Hey, hey. Yo, is that Sans Undertale? Is that Sans Undertale? Sans, I think you need an inhaler, bud. Okay. I don't have any inhalers on me. I don't have any whatever they're called. Button! Get is? Get. Cup. Woo! Get is. Get is. How do I get up there? When he looks at me, put it in here. Button. What did that do? Did I break it? Ooh, okay. Ooh. Let me out of my cage. I'll be doing just fine. Gotta pretend because I want it all. Bamp. Bamp. Did I put it in the wrong thing? Oh, I need both of them. Okay. I do be learning mechanics, though. I feel like I should have looked at that TV, but, it's fine. Oh, hey! You're that kid! That's not good. Fish. Well, I guess we solved that mystery. Yo, is that a ghost shark? Okay. All right. Oh, yay. Good luck.
What does that mean, bud?
Why are you saying good luck? Okay. Do got ambiance though. Go shark. Is it trying to get me? Okay. God. Come on, come on, come on. Ghost shark. Can you like not though? Can you like not though? Can you like leave me alone though? Can you like not do that? Thank you, OMG, thank you. Ah-cha-cha-cha-cha. Okay, I gotta get up there. Wait. Oh, ghost shark. Why can't he get... Why can't it get me through there? I wish there was a way you could distract the ghost shark. But I guess there isn't. I was... Okay. The controls are so slow! Run! These children do not move fast. Okay, okay, okay. Put the thing. Put the thing. Hit the button. Yo, shark can't get me up here. I'm too tall. Can I talk to you? Hey. Jules. Oh, that was her tackle box. Ghost fishing. Yo. Aww. That's cute. That's nice. Aw, she's happy with her little ghost fish. That's nice. Aw. Hey, what's up? Can I pick you up? I can't pick it up, but okay. Come back, I'm just a funny little guy. Okay. Well, that's not a funny little guy anymore. Oh, it's evil now. That's great. Hi. They do be looking at me, though. Just a funny little guy. Yo, what's up? Hey, it's that dude from earlier. Hey. Oh, is like that? Is that bear possessed by their sibling? Is that what's going on? Hey, kid. I just want to talk. Hey, get away from me. Get away. Hey, no. Hey, no. Get out of here. What is this? Orb? Pink orb? Pink, blue, yellow? Ah, dang it. Ah, shoot. Me when I am sent to hell because I am bad at puzzle. Okay. Pink. Blue. Yellow. Blue, yellow, pink? Okay, blue, yellow, pink, yellow. Yay! Oh no. Well, we're going directly to her. Ah, shoot. Okay. Oh, that high. Don't know who that guy was, but okay. Guess we're going to the static room now. God. All right. The low angle is very fun. And now we have the high angle. Just gotta push the button. Button on this side. Oh, yeah, he's back. Hi. Why are the buttons in such weird places now? I don't like this. Button. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? That one? Oh, Ghost Girl. Ghost Girl, you're evil. I should have just assumed that it wouldn't be that easy. POV, I'm just a little guy, and it's my birthday. Yay! Mirror? Okay! Why did I... You go on that side. You stay away from me, bud. Oh, I don't like that! Oh, can you not? Can you not, though? Can you not, though? Can you not, though? Oh my gosh. I was like, oh, it's just a funny little, haha. Cutscene? Hi, ghost girl. Stop staring at me with those big ol' eyes. Oh, that expression is so silly funny. You are put in the cage. This kid's so mad about it. Ghost kid, can I? Well, I can't interact with that, so I'm just gonna have to leave. Or am I not supposed to leave? Am I supposed to stay there? With the girl? Now I feel bad. What did I? That's a different person. You can only help her on a second? Ah, dang it. On a second run. There's the other button. Yo, they got gamers? Do you get, like, new items or something? I don't know how this game works. Ooh, this looks funky. How long is this game? Hi! Hi, Moss. Input? Hit button? I don't know what I'm doing. I sure do hit button, though. Okay. There are the flashing lights. That do be bad for the eyeballs. That is for sure. Oh! Bad to look at. Man, the ghosts love putting me in hell. That's for sure. All right. Input? Hit button. Mega upload. Did I mess that up somehow? Or is... What's the point? Is that it's messed up and evil? Cube! Oh! Oh! Teehee! Teehee! Yo, I got cubed! I liked the noise. It has a good noise to it. Man, this ghost is, this ghost's a gamer. Oh, wow, whoa, whoa, ba ba na na ba na 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 da da na 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 da da na 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 da 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 na da na 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 da da na 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 da na na da 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 na 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 na. You don't think you've seen Cube? How does this game operate? This is gonna cube me again? What's going on? Oh, I'm back to normal. Yay, we're back in the normal hell dimension. Oh. I guess not. I don't like that the doors are already open. Exactly. Am I not allowed to go anywhere? Is it gonna reset me again, or do I get to... How do I get out of this? Even when I'm shoving my head through the wall. Oh, do you only have a limited amount of time? So do you just have to keep running forward? Okay. That was something, I guess. Mega upload. Yo, Moss, check it. I don't get what's going on. I'm being put in the blender again. I don't know what the puzzle is. I don't understand the puzzle. Oh, this doesn't look good. All I know is walk directly forward, Theo. If that's anything the game has taught me, it's that. Input. Wait. I didn't know you could push buttons. Okay. Now I see what it's doing wrong. Ooh. Color. It's got bisexual lighting. Pretty. I'm assuming that was incorrect. That happened to your buddy Eric once. That's so messed up. Why would they do that to him? Never know until we try it. Oh, okay. All right, I see how it is. So the one on the end is correct, but we're gonna have to try other combinations. Hey! I'm not very good at puzzle games. My brain's a little weak. They put me in the cyberspace. They put me where there are apps. This is so messed up. Oh, cube? Oh. Oh, I didn't like that. Oh, I like it. Yes. Oh, beams? Oh! I've been sent to hell. Can we get through there without activating the beams, please? Kilt to him. Oh, we can't. I think it's blue. Then you got beamed again. Games that want me dead. It is a very pretty area, so I'm not gonna complain about dying, because I do think it is very pretty. I love touching gemstone. It's really hard to tell the depth perception in this game. Like, I don't know what's going on. Okay, cool. Puzzle? Yo, hey! This kid loves computer. Oh. This is how you use a computer for real. Yo. Stop using computer! People when they on their phone. Hey, don't turn it back on! I do be breaking all your computer. Aha! Oh. I love breaking computers. Oh, there I am. Hi. I'm sorry I broke your computer again. Can I talk to you? Okay. Bye. Yo, why is her head green in her reflection? The L in Lost stands for Lunchable? Get this kid a Lunchable. Hell yeah. L. L is for loss. L is for the way you look at me. Oh, yo! This looks cool. They put me in the quiet room. Wow. Put me into the void. Wait, did I miss? Hi! Paint? Yo, hey, who are you? Okay, goodbye. I'm assuming we can no longer interact with the technology ghost. Hey. Oh, we gotta get him to line up. Oh! I did not realize that that would happen. I don't know what I'm doing. Well, there's not much you can really do with that part of it. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. This is not good for me because I'm not good at puzzle games. I just need this last one. I don't know how to get that. Maybe go back to the... I'm assuming it wants the red paint bucket thing down. So... then maybe... I don't understand this puzzle. I want that paint bucket, though. I'm assuming it has something to do with how to help the ghost lady. So I want that stinking paint bucket. I don't know if I'll be able to get that paint bucket, though. I'm just a little guy and I don't know how to do puzzles. How the heck do I get the paint bucket? Wait. You know what? One sec. Actually, you know what? I can't even get the good end, I don't think, because I've messed up quite a few of the puzzles already. Cries and sobs and kicks and screams. I don't know why this is giving me such smile for me vibes. Oh, I gotta start it all over again. Why does ghost therapy have to be so hard? Duh. Welcome back to me being bad at puzzles. How are your guys' day, bad? I sure am trying. This game hates to see somebody with bad memory winning. My memory isn't that bad. Ah, yes, the piss dimension. Oh! Perfectly timed. Immediate scent. Okay. Oh, God. Perfectly timed for me to get sent into hell. She's blue, da ba dee da ba die. Hey. Da ba dee da ba die, da ba dee da ba die. What if I was just a final guy? I don't like this camera angle. It's really hard to see. Oh, goodbye. Watching that playback is really funny. A-cha-cha-cha. A-cha-cha-cha-cha. These pathways are very narrow and hard to navigate. Ooh, what's down this way? Please don't kill me. Not again. See, this plus how floaty the controls are is not fun. Oh. Okay. You do got banger noise. Is this where I fell off before? Yeah. I'm assuming the yellow is down this way then. No, it isn't. Okay. Oh, it is? Oh my God. This game hates me. It's really hard to tell where the pathways are. We're not gonna be able to save this kid. So, I'm sorry, kid. Goodbye. me when I cannot make the children happy. No, I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Hi. I'm sorry. I can paint with a rock if you'd like. What if I picked all the flowers? What would you do then? I'm gonna make your depression worse. What would you do if I took all the flowers from your little garden? What would you do then? Oh, that's how you get the paint bucket? Well, at least we got one. That was the easiest puzzle, because I thought it would be funny to be mean. Ow, my eye. Oh, hi! De blue dabba dee dabba die dabba dee dabba die dabba dee dabba die. She the painter girl looks like a Smile for Me character. Oh, there's the paint bucket. Cool. This little guy. Hi. Get out of my way. Hi. That sucks. What happens if I keep irritating one? POV, I'm going to get you. Yeah, I don't know what to do in this room, so I'm just gonna leave. We don't have all the paint for this kid. Uh-oh. Okay. Yo, this is just like Amori. Pink? Pink. I'm assuming green. You're supposed to go through and paint all these, but I don't have the paint. Crying and sobbing and kicking and sobbing and screaming. The heck is at the end of this? Hello? Oh, it's another dead body. Cool. It does? Wow. I didn't. How many endings does this have? Oh, it's those two again. Oh, hi. Is this because we didn't save the one girl? What do I gotta do? Bad to look at. Uh-oh. PS5, first-person shooter, yeah, a musical machine. This animal's programmable, ba-ban-a-ban-a-ban. Yeah, I play computer. Why is it so dark on the stream screen? It isn't that dark in the actual game. Gosh. This kid do be playing video game. Hey, what's up? If I turn off your TV. Oh no. Is it gonna jump scare me? You're gonna jump scare me, aren't you? Aren't you, video game? You love to scare and jump scare me, huh? Collins game. Oh, great. It's one of these type of things. I didn't sign up to play one of these. Oh, is this like Slender? Uh-huh. I'm assuming this is her brother. I don't like this. I'm assuming some messed up beast is gonna come after us. I am in the chair. Okay. Can you not get out of here? Can you not? You're being annoying right now. Can you stop that? You're vibrating too loud. Dude, let me out. Let me out of here. What do you want, huh? Do I have to, like, come up to you? Okay. Thank you. Gosh. This is how I cope with being scared. Is that a music box noise? I don't like that. Doom, 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 doom. Whoa, like from FNAF, exactly. Okay, we already went in here. Is there a way that you can lose at this? Toilet? That's what I thought. Dun. I don't like that noise. Did I win the game? Oh no, am I gonna go to hell? Okay. Why can't I back up? You can only move forward? That's silly. There's a thing. What does that mean, Theo?
Okay, I'm turning on the light because it's gotten too dark in my room.
Heart emoji. Can you die in this? Can you die in the game? I'm assuming that you can. Because otherwise, there would be no room for error. Error. Oh, whoa. Garbage diamond. Is there something in the oven? Oh, okay. No, thank you. That's me in the oven. Wait, can you go into the oven? That's me in the oven. That's me in the spotlight. Theo, did you know about the messed up dude that's in the fridge? Huh? Was that what you were warning me about? I don't like the guy in the fridge. You think you did? Okay. I don't like the guy in the fridge. Theo, have you played this game or you just watched somebody play it? Markiplier, 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 Markiplier. I don't like the incline. Markiplier. Markiplier, Markiplier, Markiplier. Markiplier, Markiplier, Markiplier. Markiplier, Markiplier, Markiplier. Is this gonna jump scare me? Huh? Am I gonna get this diamond? It's gonna be spooky scary, huh? That's what I thought. That's what I thought. I don't wanna explore down here. When did this come out? Markiplier, 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 Markiplier. We're not going over there.
Oh! Oh my god.
Oh my god. Is that where we went down the first time? Oh my god.
I didn't sign up to play this type of horror game. I didn't sign up for this.
Oh. It's over there, and I don't want to deal with it.
I didn't sign up for this.
I have to go over there, though. I don't want to go over there, though. If I just close my eyes. They didn't sign up for this, Neo.
You have to go out. Okay, we are
running. Is the beast outside now?
I don't want the secrets. I want the gemstone. I don't want to deal with beasts. How do you get out of here?
Okay, I'm pausing.
Can you not pause it? Oh my god.
I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. I'm gonna cry. Theo, what do I do after I get the gem? Do I go back into the house? Are there more gems? Don't go back in the house? Okay. Is that monster in the house still? I don't like that. Thank God. How do I get out of here before I get killed? Oh, that's a secret? How do I get out of here? I don't care about secrets. I just want to be out of here. I don't like being scared. I'm playing a horror game, but I thought it was a different type of horror game, Theo. This is not the type of horror game I signed up for. This specific type, because I don't like this specific type of horror game. It messes with me. Can I please get out of this forest, please? What makes sense? Because this is a different genre than the main game. Is this how we get out? Please? Is it done? Is it over? I'm closing my eyes. Thank God. I'm unfazed by you weird faces.
Hi. No.
Oh my God. Why is this so hard to control? The only downside of this game is that the controls stinking suck. What's coming for me? Hi. Well, the ghost kid's gone now. How do I leave? Why did I decide to play a horror game before bedtime? I'm a fool.
Ah, it's pixelated.
Okay. They do be redacting my eyesight, though. Okay, this is a different person now. So we didn't make the ghost kid happy either. Great. I'm not good at these puzzles, I'm not gonna lie. Benny. Holy moly, ah! Ah-cha-cha-cha-cha. Ah-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. They put me in a box. Let's go see Benny. Do you die if you go on stage? Can you go on stage? What's over here? Well, I guess we're gonna go sit in the chair that we got assigned. Okay. Man, that pixelated horror game really took it out of me. God. Yo, this is just like Smile for me for real. I do really like this art style. Fancy little guy. Ooh, train. Me when I was going to work on the train. Yo, this dude's got an office job. Just like me for real. This dude's having a life crisis. Does he like fall out of the seat? Oh, nope. Benny's having a bad time. Somebody get Benny an energy drink. I think Benny's dying. Oh no, Benny the aura. Benny the aura. Benny, watch out. Can you get up from the chair? No, this is a cutscene. Oh, hey, it's them. Uh-oh. When a character flashes in a horror game, that's never a good sign. Thank you. Oh, hey! Aww. Aww. There's a lot of people. Benny, hi. Hey, bud. He's happy. At least I made two of the ghosts happy. Doggy. Ugh. I want to touch these. They got texture. Cause I'm having a good time, having a good time. Ooh. Oh, this looks nice. You can pet the doggy. There's some kind of like messed up and evil infinity train situation. I don't like that I can't see anything. What? Oh, hi. Okay, that's fun. You do be pulsating, but I gotta get past you, bud. Can I get around you, please? Y'all are very rude. Can you move out of the way, please? It's very rude to block the way for somebody trying to get out of the train. You guys aren't being very helpful. Thank you. You didn't help. My gosh. Yeesh, people on trains nowadays. At least it's nice out here. Yo, what is this? Cube. Yeah, I was assuming that was what would happen. Okay. Go through here. Is the cube trying to kill you? Go through here. I don't want to set the world on fire. Bah, bah, bah. Wah, 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 wah. Ah, dang it. Ah, shoot. Ah. Aha. That's not what I wanted. Aw, dang it. The cube got me. Okay. Through here. Down here. Why they gotta put a cube in it? Dang it, cube. Why do you have to make my life harder? We went over here. We haven't tried this way yet. Well, that'll shoot me out of here. Then let's go through this one. Ah. Meh. Come on. Maybe we gotta get down to the lower levels somehow. Through here? This one? This one. Oh, that noise scares me every time. I hate this dumb cube. Okay, so the cube comes out down there. So let's go that way. I don't know what I'm supposed to do from here, because we've tried all of these. None of them have led down to there. Guess we go back over? Go this way. I might look up a walkthrough for this because I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. 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 Getting jump scared really do be taking the energy out of me, I guess. What is this game called? Subway Midnight. Spoilers, but I want a walkthrough. Ah, shoot, I already messed up the dog one. What the dog doing? Even it does not tell me how to actually solve the puzzles. Okay. It's just like, do this, and then you'll do this, and then you'll be fine. It's like, thanks, I guess. It's not what I wanted, but okay. Like, sure. If I go back through this way. I hate this cube, dude. This cube hates me. I am in hell.
Welcome back to me fighting against this cube for like 20 minutes straight. Number 15. The cube has got me once again.
I want to get down to that one section. Oh god, this cube. It literally just wants me dead. Can you not? My gosh. Has it trapped itself in a loop? Thank goodness. If I go this way. Oh my god. How's your day been, Theo? Gosh. Yo, this one? Oh my gosh, thank God. They let me out of the cage. Doggy. It is very pretty. Let's go see what's behind this door. Probably horrors beyond our conception. I love it. Okay. Sure. Oh, God. Thank you. They do be trying to get me. I don't like this. They can't get me if I close the door hard enough. All right, what's down this way? Conveyor belt. I can't see where I'm going. Goodbye. Why did I choose a horror puzzle game? Why did I ever think this would be a good idea? They're gonna put me in the food processor. Okay, we go this way. It is so hard to see with how this looks configured. Can you move the camera angle? No, you can't. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay, go this way. No! Dang it. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. What are these orbs supposed to be? We're in the orb manufacturing facility. Look at this kid go. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Thank you. What's up here? Aw, man. Why do puzzle game have to be hard? Okay. I'm pretty sure you go up this way. Oh my gosh. Come on. This is why YouTube videos are better, because you don't have to watch this over and over and over again. You know what? Let's try a different way this time. Let's go on this last one. Well, let's try a different path on that way. This is so much fun. Yay. Let's go down the center bit. We need to be heading that way. So let's just head down this conveyor belt. I feel like that was the right way. I feel like we were almost there. Gosh. Miserable. That's what I feel when I play horror games. Okay. This way. I should have waited. I got impatient because I want to be done with this. Run, Cade, run. Oh my gosh, how did I get the timing on that? Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Okay. I wish there was music in this section, but there isn't. There we go. Doom, 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 doom. I think we want to go this way. Please. Finally, we're free. Oh, gosh. I think we've done all the doors. Done this one? Do, do, do. Have we not done yet? Oh, it only opens if you haven't done it already. Okay. Or have done it already. Okay, we haven't done this one. What unspeakable horror is gonna happen now? Oh, yay. Goody. They hate to look at you. They hate it. Okay. If they see you too much, you die, I guess. Gosh. Ah, shoot. Well, that was a bad idea. How the heck? Okay. I don't like this puzzle. You're supposed to get past them somehow, but I don't understand how you're supposed to do that.
Rue, can you knock it off?
Oh my gosh. What the heck am I supposed to do?
Rue.
One sec. I hate this maze so much. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Can you... Oh my gosh. You know what? I think I'm gonna end stream for tonight, because I don't want to deal with this right now. So, goodbye, good night. And... do 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 do